Hi, this is Carrie with Natural Gumption, and we had a question come in that I wanted to do a video about it because I actually get it a lot, so I wanted to help more people out there. Question was, can sensitive toothpaste make non-sensitive teeth sensitive? They wrote in and said that they had been started using sensitive toothpaste because their mom was the one that bought toothpaste, and she was buying that for herself, and now all of a sudden teeth were sensitive that weren't sensitive before. So she was curious if sensitive toothpaste can actually make teeth sensitive. And the answer to that question is surprisingly yes, and it can be for two different reasons. Sensitive toothpaste has buffers in it that put a coating on the tooth, but what also happens is it kind of encourages plaque to accumulate as well, because it's a coating, and so our tooth is meant to be really slick and shiny, and it makes it hard for plaque and bacteria to hold on to the tooth. But when you use a sensitive toothpaste that leaves a coating on the tooth, it also can encourage plaque to stick as well. Also, some of the ingredients that are cheaper made might actually be acidic to the tooth, and so now you have plaque and now you have something that's a little more acidic, so it can definitely increase sensitivity. Also, it's known within the community that works with toothpaste, you know, dental people, that sensitive toothpaste causes buildup as well, and it tends to be because of the fact that it's again a coating on the tooth, which makes the plaque adhere, and then the minerals can adhere from your saliva, and so it can really encourage buildup. So if you're looking for something that isn't a sensitive toothpaste that is going to help with your sensitivity, look for something that has a high concentration of xylitol. We at Natural Gumption love Squiggle. They have a fluoride-free and a sodium fluoride product. The fluoride-free product is a great one because you can actually brush with it and you can leave it in your mouth. And so that helps to remineralize the teeth, it helps to desensitize the teeth. It's not acidic and it's not abrasive or irritating. So you can always head over to naturalgumption.com and grab a tube of Squiggle. But yeah, sensitive toothpaste can really increase your sensitivity. I hope that helps, and if you have any questions, make sure to send an email to naturalgumption.com, like us on Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel, sign up for our email newsletter, and we'd be happy to help you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you have a great day, and I hope that was good information for you. Talk to you soon. Bye.